Hey everyone, excuse me. Gonna start soon. Just gonna send the link out and get everything sorted, and we should be started in the next 2 minutes. Okay, so everything's set up. Where we left off, fiends have made it onto the airship. So we need to clear out the fiends before we go go any further and save Yuna. And I can hear my brother yelling and screaming. What's wrong with him? Why isn't it tilting? I think it's because of a new update. Now, when you turn it, it's like, has this thing in the corner go, do you want to turn it? The screen to turn, I'm like, well, yeah, that's why you turned it. I did actually have a run through of what I've got coming next. Because, well, I want to see if I can defeat it. It's amazing I'm getting attacked though they're right there. Physical attack on it, then it's not gonna pop. I can't go how many times it does. Get Lulu into the party. Because I can use whatever attack on it. And because it's magic, well, as long as it's a magic attack, it won't wake up. Well, now we'll go. Quite some time. Let's keep you on for a bit. I'm so gonna have to get Yuna up and grind her.
Cramped to call Aeons here. I'll leave this fight to you. Show us your stuff.
Don't you have some more ones? I'm trying to think of any small ones, but thinking of ones on Final Fantasy 8, there is a very nice goodly one. Yeah, there's actually a small one, but she comes in a set.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Okay, Saru.
Sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
Yeah, bitch and a half.
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again!
The ferryman asks a high price.
Oh yeah, Rin. He actually charges us.
Open the hatch.
Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
We have to pay. Of course we have to pay. Don't know why, so I can take it with him. Got an upgrade, don't need a map.
We gotta pay! If we lose,
You'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
I'm gonna call you Quark, because I don't trust you. Actually, no, at least Quark has some good points. I mean, at least he was there when we needed him, and he didn't charge. Change. I'm gonna use your skin to make some shoes and a jacket and a hat to match. Use the fur to use your hair to make a scarf.
But tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands.
Not alone, you won't.
I went from last time. I've got half to use the missiles when I can, because when you get to a certain point of health, you won't be able to use them anymore, because the thing comes to you. And already missed my versions. Scanning quickly. Magic defense, poisonous breath if hit repeatedly by melee attacks, basically immune to everything. We'll need Lulu now. Want Uni here, because not only does she have the cure power, but she has shell and protects.
This is it. I'm hitting it with all we
got. Yeah, can't flee, can we? Oh, haste is good. Oh, Lulu's health's going down. I'm gonna have to get some slap. train. And that's all the guided missiles. Well, at least managed to use them up because, like I said, when you get to a certain point, Evray will literally come up to you all the time to do an attack, which is really feckin' annoying. Did I give the command? Steal, look, steal from you, mate. Thank you. There we go, put a little soft on him. Magic Diddy. Still haven't told him. He's getting desperate now. Well, we haven't got that long left, so... Hooray! Oh, shit. That's not good. He's taking a breath. I'm just going to swap to Ludo quickly because I don't want to use too many because he's taking a deep breath. Well, she's taking a deep breath. They've taken a deep breath. Okay, both taking a deep breath. Ah, bird potion. Only the best. I'm gonna have to steal again. Okay, can't steal anything. Let's put you back out. Let's get you back in. Because the other one so far is taking most damage. Let's get Kamari back in. Hits. One or two. Fuck. I have to, otherwise we're gonna die. I think the best thing about Riku is that, well, the Arbed potion, it actually cures everything. Bye bye, shikadoodles. They all look the same. Oh look, Forbidden Machina. This reminds me of a song. I'm so rushed off my feet, looking for Jordan Street. So much you need to say, sorry that it's on your wedding day. Sorry, I shouldn't sing, ever. Cause she's mine, and I'm glad I crashed the wedding. It's better than regretting. I could have been a loser kid. I won't sing. But it feels like a busted song. Oh god. I remember them. So Riku, you're up. So I had to get that thing away because he could kick you out of battle. Literally, he just kicks you in the ear and then kicks you out. And so. Yeah, guys, I was right standing. Never mind. You're idiots. I wonder if Stone Breath will work on them. Yep, it works. It's good. Someone's starting early. Yeah. I'm not sure I can do a dark attack. I really should have grinded more. I wonder if the steel thing works. No, it doesn't. Oh, Come on, no, please don't, because I haven't saved it. Okay, Evray seems weak compared to this. Okay, since you give me some time. Let's just use my time. How? I mean, any other person would have just attacked by now. Activates black magic node used by an ally. Oh! Cool! Yeah, it's fine now. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go back. Activates a special node already used by an ally. So I've got guard, reflex, focus, look, use, steal, flee, provoke. That's it. Jinx, focus. Sorry, trying to... I don't want flee, I want steal. Let's use that. To learn aim, guard, threaten, provoke, flee, cheer. What you gotta use? I'm still finding this funny because they could have attacked me at any time. But they didn't. Anima could have killed me by now. Okay, getting too far away. There you go, bitch. Oh, now I decide to intervene and shoot me. Where was she hiding that?
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
You're just that evil dude from Big Trouble in Little China. Was it Chopin? I'm not getting any sex tonight, mate, so what are you complaining about?
Kill them.
I am sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else.
Yeah. Like they're gonna keep their word, like they did with the Albed home.
Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry, go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
Yeah, Donna, do that.
Cover your eyes.
What was that?
An Albed flash bomb.
Let me go. I'm gonna kill that Seymour.
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Break through!
Where'd Yuna go?
Bebel Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
Oh, yeah. Chamber of the Faith.
It's too quiet. Trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!
Convenience? I don't know. I mean, what were they going to say when they got there? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face.
They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
Okay, what were they going to tell us if we got here naturally? You know, if, you know, the whole wedding and shenanigans didn't happen. What were they going to do to explain this?
The entrance to the trials.
I wonder if Yuna's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
I was going to say, Kamari, you coming? What's wrong with my phone? Sorry. The thing's gone back to normal. Other way. I'm trying to get you to go. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to leave it like that. Let's do the Pavel trials. Do this now. Do I stop at the first or the second? That's the wrong one. Maybe try the left? I'll figure this out. No, don't wanna go. Sorry. This is the one I don't like, because it's, you gotta get the timing right, and it's, and yes, it sounds weird. Problem is, I don't know how to keep it stop. I should have waited. Feel free to have a cuppa or something while I do this. Because all I want to do is to go across onto the left one. Can't go any other way. May have gone the wrong way, but let's put this in here. Sorry, I'm thinking, because I can't remember if there's another way here. No. Okay, so where do we go? What happens if I put a sphere in here? Sorry, I'm thinking out loud now. Where should I go next? Because there's too many paths. Sorry if I'm not talking much, but I'm really confusing. I need to put that back because I might need to put a glyph there. I need a spare hand because unfortunately for some reason he can't use his second. No, I didn't want you to go there, you were. Hence why I don't like the Pavel one, because you can't run. You've got to go where this thing takes you. put you back here for a moment. Pick you up. Oh, okay, what am I to do with that? Okay, I think I'm meant to get the other thing. The other glyph, and it'll turn into a structure for you. Sphere. I swear this is getting faster. Yes, it's definitely getting faster. But you don't need that. Actually, no, I'm going to leave it there just in case. I can come back for it. No, I don't want to do nothing. Because, like I said, for some reason, Ty doesn't only use one of his hands. I'll come back for later if I need it. Yeah, this is definitely getting faster, because I haven't been that fast. Come on. Is it Tanya again? I can't remember. Possibly not. I don't know. Ah, that's where I got the sphere. Actually, should go and get Virgil now. So I'm going to have a cough and a drink. I think that means I've done it. Well, that's it. Let's check it out, the Knight's Lance. And I've got piercing. Let's see how it does with that for a bit. I think that's it for the temple. Because if I'm right, this is where I get to the Jars of the Faith, and my foot is cramping. Well, they don't have to find us. They could just leave us here, we're stuck.
In
inside, maybe?
Then what are we standing here for?
Hey!
You can stuff your taboos!
Yeah, my man. Gamari always comes through for me.
What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner, and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls, imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
The last of them. You are to stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
Oh, we got Bahamut. And we've been arrested.
The High Court of Yevon is now in session. The sacred officers of this court seek nothing but absolute truth in Yevon's name. To those on trial, believe in Yevon and speak only the truth.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado. Conspired with the Albed and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour. He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hmm? Hadn't you heard?
Not only that, Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane. Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah. Please send Seymour now!
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes. Maester?
Send the dead?
Hmm?
to send me too.
What?
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream, but the death that follows is eternal.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands its spirit. Resisting its power is futile.
But what of sin? I am a summoner, my lord, like my father before me. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile? Grand Maester Micah, I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin, their battles, their sacrifices, were they all in vain?
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of the heaven.
Lord Micah!
The heaven is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity, summoner.
No, that can't be right!
Those who question these truths, they are traitors.
Lord Micah!
Get me out of here! I want out now! You hear me?
You waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The Faith are the souls of the dead. Even the Maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death.
I'm back in a moment, I just need to pop to the loo, so I'll be taking a 2-minute break. Be back soon. Okay, I'm back, so let's carry on.
Only sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
Looks like you're next.
Next for what?
Get going.
Yeah, this prison makes no sense.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Oh, well, that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Uni?
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
I'm sure there is, but this prison just doesn't make any sense, because if we can breathe underwater, we can just fall asleep.
How fares the Ransom Maester?
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Ransom. Hard-headed, hardly usable.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska. She may be of some use to us alive.
She has disturbed the order of Yevon. She cannot be allowed to live.
I understand.
Let it go, Seymour. No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Oh. First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
You do not trust me?
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well. As you wish.
Yeah, I didn't trust him anyway.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
So they've put me in a maze. Oh, That's nice of them. My brother's offered me Papadom, so I'm gonna see what it's like. Problem is, I can't heal my Aeons yet, or don't know how to. Sorry, I've got Papadoms. The Walker's Sensations, Papadoms. Sorry, my brother's giving me Papadoms and I'm chomping on them now. And I don't want to chomp down the mic.
Lulu!
Ulu.
Option.
must be an exit somewhere. We search.
Sorry, like I said, chomping on Papa Dom, so I'll finish them now. I'm not gonna see any chests and stuff here.
I hate this place.
I don't think you're the only one who hates this place. The fact they're gonna take away our stuff is a weird.
Farewell.
They didn't take our weapons, they didn't give us anything to stop us from using magic. I mean, what was the point of putting us here in the first place? Kamari! Work. This is meant to be like hell. I wonder if this could be a gift shop. Is it, Jason, this is hell. Of course there's a gift shop. That TV series, it's actually really good. I mean, it had to end, but it's really upsetting when things end. Actually, speaking of things, I like Charmed, the original series, is actually on Amazon Prime now, so I'm happy. I did just... Oh, I meant to wait. No, don't want to go there. Maybe I do. Okay, maybe I don't. I don't know. Oh, come on, Kamari. Okay, I guess not. Yeah, I don't know how this works. The thing once I've activated, it's been completely crap. Because I was hoping to get behind those things, but I won't. I'll just leave it. Let's get Uni into this. I'm gonna save him.
Please help us.
At least we've got a few battles in. Scan, reflect, Q. Shura. Yeah, you can have that. I'll give you a HP sphere. Don't whack it, don't tap it, whack it! Battle from Terry Chocolate Orange. What was it that Smeagol said? Don't follow the lights. Meet up with an old friend. And when I say old friend, I mean idiot, but still an old friend. Saru.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors. You will
and you agreed.
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor.
Oh, dear God. Says you.
His guardians. I don't see them.
Maroda and Posse are not here. I will do this unhappy deed myself.
You're being
Forgive
threatened.
Me, Lady Yuna.
It's either you're being threatened or you're a loser. Because you saw what happened at the Albed's home, what Yevon did, why the hell would you go back to Bevel?
Your aeons against mine.
Let's bring the Queen herself. I'm not sure. Depends who's going to go first. Love that snap. Just sends shivers down your spine. That all you got? Ah! It's not over. She went to Poseidon then. I'll say you're weak. Very weak. I'm really hoping you don't go to the Bavel Temple before coming here. Oh dear god, no! He's a strong bastard. Let's see if Ixion's got a chance. Countdown. Well, I've got not well. Gonna hurt. Not as much as I thought it would. Okay, this is not as bad as I thought it'd be, but I think it's because I grinded more. So yeah, that's three down. You got any more?
Stay away.
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Over.
That was a shop. Okay, so. I think with all the items I get, I do actually do need them. But they offer me a shop. This prison makes less sense. All we need now is food. Why is there another safe sphere here? God, I need to change my sword. I'll do that sword up once I'm done. I'm not sure this will work. Oh, you know, it's magic, doesn't he? Fucking idiot. Sorry. Shouldn't swear myself. Well, maybe I shouldn't swear on stream, I don't know. I taught him fire. And that didn't do much, but he's only the first one. Okay, let's see if I can get this sword up.
Wait.
what I'm thinking. Sensor or... it's got on him anyway. Seems a bit big, this area. I've got a feeling something's... Everest coming. I don't think they're happy with me. Oh, there's a chest. We don't have time for the chest, do we? Stop showing me the... Oh, there's another chest. Stop showing me the chests. Can't open them. Oh, Walker's back! Nice one! I'm not sure why we're opening this gate, but it's good to know we have it. Oh, protection. That's a long swim. Every cannot strike back. Well, we've got a plus. Okay, what can we make? Dragon scale and a water gem. We're definitely going to do this, hopefully, because now. Oh, it'd work on Walker. Don't come back. Literally don't ever come back. Not the time. Not the place.
Keenock.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power, and great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
So.
This is getting fucked. Honestly, he could... Couldn't he destroy Spira just with what he is?
Run! Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Yeah, Kamari's really going to be able to handle that.
I won't leave Kamari behind.
He is a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go.
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Yeah, you walked into that one, mate.
Me too!
I'll go too.
Oh, he wants us to do this. He knows what he's doing. Oh, Walker, my man!
You're popular these days, eh? Anything you want, I've got it. Traitor or not, Lady Yuna has always been a friend to a Walker.
Love ya. No, I don't want the... Better save it. Oh, come on! I can put my sword back now, can't I? Oh, I'm here. I've got a feeling I'm going to need my summons. Oh, come on. Sorry, mate, I'm going to have to dismiss you. I'll need you in battle. But at least got one up. Got mega potions, all right. Nope, we haven't. really hit them. Oh, leave me alone. Do this. Yeah, and that's why you stay behind, because you know we're gonna kill you. Well, that might come in handy. Okay, how much do it goes down? Oh, it's part of what's that? Yeah, I know what that is, or I know what the one in the middle is. Full life, okay, that's... That's unis. Unis. Okay, everyone's healed up. Let's get carry on running. And yay, we got a safe sphere. And that's why I don't like him. Okay, can we run? No! No! Fine, I'm gonna get killed anyway. No more killing me. That's what I like him, because the thrust kick can literally kick you out of battle. It's like the finishing touch. Or shooting star. We're staying, Kamari. You knew we weren't going to let you go. It's Aura that needs to be next, because he has a thing.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kinnock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Kill my aliens with a single thing. Make everyone count. Is it? I can't remember. I know it's one point you can.
Death awaits you.
Yeah, it's one hit wonders. For anyone else? Uni, need your help. Nope, not that help. See what she can steal. Tetra element. Seymour. He's gone muffin time. Bring out the big guns. Oh, Seymour, you don't look so happy.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna.
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Well, yeah, her whole entire belief system and her way of life and everything she was brought up to believe has just been one big lie. And she's just found out her father died for nothing. Who's that? It's, green. Versus Riku's. I'll unlock it anyway while I'm here, but... I need to go down here. Thank you. Oh yeah, everything Yuna's been told, everything is just down the drain now. For her.
Thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe you're trying too hard. They told me everything.
Everything? Well, so then, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know. All those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Orin.
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from! Yeah! We can all fly there! Everyone can go! Then, we'll have a big party at my place!
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkand never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go.
I just can't. I can't go. Continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Sorry about that, didn't realize I blocked the scene, but as you guessed, they got it on and Kamari watched. Oh, did she hit my heartstrings? Yeah, under the water date scene, yeah, we know what they did. And Kamari watched.
I'll go with you.
It kind of sucks when they block scenes. I mean, it's bad enough I can't finish Batman Arkham Knight because they've blocked everything afterwards. After you find out who the Arkham Knight is, that's it. I cannot stream anything after that. I'm guessing the ending to this game is going to be blocked as well.
Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And I'm...
Enough. You need your rest.
He needs a shave.
Yes. Good night.
We're gonna leave that just. Okay, I'm going to call it a night there. I'm not really sure how to progress with this game because if that scene was blocked, I don't know what other scenes are going to be blocked, and it's just absolutely crap because they say maybe I should get a capture card, but the capture card, as far as I know, is for the PC. And I do my streams on consoles. So we'll give Final Fantasy X a rest. I'll be back on Monday with... I think we'll carry on Myst on Monday, and we'll see what other games we have. But thanks for watching, and as I said, sorry I didn't notice about the team being blocked, but I will see you all soon.